The country started preparing the troops to the military actions, Ukraine's Minister of Defense Stepan Poltorak stated at the cabinet meeting, though he has not clarified which actions and against who they would be led.